So now we are going to repeat the same for at least three images. So just go to just open the path software, then file, open, and just click the first one, open, select all, copy, then open a new Excel sheet and paste over here. Then similarly repeat the step for next two, open and select or copy, then again the next row you just paste off, then similarly you just open the last one, open again, select all, copy here, then again you paste it. So like this you need to complete all the specimen data, like one by one, just open and copy the coordinates and paste it in Excel sheet. Repeat it for how much number of specimens you are having. So here I have taken the three specimens, so I just done it. So this is the coordinate data X and Y. So the next step is to generate the distances between the landmarks using these coordinates. So you are converting these coordinates into the distances between those landmarks. So for this you need the entire data sets. So copy the coordinates of the data of all the animals in the Excel sheet. So just give select this. Copy and then again go to the past. That is not the updated one past. The earlier version of past only having that option. So you go to this green color past, not this orange color. Go to the past, the earlier version. Then go to, you just paste it here. Go to edit and paste it. Then go to geomet options. This geomet option is present only in this old version past. The new version of past it doesn't have that option itself. See, geomet, though geometry is given in this new version, the all distances from landmarks EDMA is not given in this. Maybe they'll be updating soon. So for time being, use this older version. Go to geomet option toolbar, then select all distances from the landmarks, that is EDMA. Then option like a warning symbol is showed here. No area is selected. So before the operation, please select it. Go to edit option, select all, then go to geomet, select all distances from EDMA, then enter 2 in the box and then click OK. So yes, you have generated the data. See how much, like how many points we have kept simultaneously. You will be having the n number of landmark details. So here you just copy everything. Just go to select your edit and select your, then just copy and then again in the next sheet, you just paste it. Okay, so here this is the distance. Okay, so you see it is given 1 to 2, 1 to 3, 1 to 4 simultaneously. It will give up to the n number of landmarks how much you have placed. So if we would have started with 4 landmarks, we will be getting at least 6 difference or 6 different distances as possible between the landmarks. So we need to take out the essential things. Okay, so you just, as I said earlier, you need to locate the landmarks either by number or by alphabets, like 1 to 12 or A to L, something like that. Then you just correlate with your distance, then select only the essential distance, then highlight it. Suppose these are all my area of interest, I need only these 3. Just highlight, and rest of the things you delete it, and only you can use this distances for your further analysis of PCA plot or CCA plot.